Kyle Richards smiled in a selfie with husband Mauricio Umansky just hours before news of their split broke. The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills star and Umansky were seen beaming on Richards' Instagram story while wishing pal Faye Resnick a happy 66th birthday on Monday. "Happy birthday. We love you," Richards captioned the snap of the trio. The shot was also reposted by the Buying Beverly Hills star, 53, despite confirmation of the pair calling it quits after 27 years of marriage. A source told us that Kyle and Mauricio have been separated for a while now but are still living under the same roof. They remain amicable as they figure out what's next for them and their family. The couple previously shut down rumors of any marital problems after Richards, 54, was spotted without her wedding ring earlier this year. Photos of the Bravo star from February showed her leaving the gym with the rock noticeably missing from her finger. At the time, the snaps led to reports that the two called it off amid filming season 13 of The Rock, which is set to air in fall 2023. Well, when she was asked about it, she said they were all lies and she had her reasons why. "Firstly, I haven't been wearing my big diamond ring because there's a lot of crime these days and I'm not comfortable," she said. "And secondly, I had just come from the gym lifting weights, so I was like, that thing sparked that?" The Bravo celebrity added, "When this stuff would come up before, I would cry and I was devastated. But now, I'm more like, okay, I've done this before, let's do this. Bring it on, come on, let's see what you got for me here." She further insisted news about her relationship with Umansky being on the rocks was fake. But this time, it seems off too, and although after a lot of questions, it is wildly suggested there is a good chance they might be ending things. Well, both of them haven't given any comments to the matter yet. What are your thoughts on their relationship? Please share with us in the comments section and don't forget to subscribe.